And a lot of the decisions, I think, Michael, were not theological as much as they were business decisions. People will pay a lot of money for a ticket out of hell and into heaven. The biggest trauma of my life is when I got bored with my own ministry. Because I felt this pimping, prostitutional, religious thing that sickened my soul. I would read scriptures and hear the sermons and preach them, but it was never real to me.